Hello, my name is Lillian. I'm from Fairfax, Virginia.
Oh, you're local as well.
Yes, I am.
Okay, good.
My question for you is, what are the specific characteristics of Ronald Reagan do you think are the most important for us as young conservatives to embody?
I talked about a lot of them. Personal integrity, personal character, a person whose yes is yes and no is no, willingness to be civil, magnanimous, and graceful, not only to people with whom he agrees, but with people with whom he disagrees, okay? So those are, I think, the most important ones. And you will see in this film, his faith is central. Okay, but I wanna mention one that I should have mentioned in my remarks. May I do that? Okay, his sense of humor. Yeah. Ronald Reagan understood, right, that humor is a way of saying something serious in a funny way, right? And we're Americans, right? We really like to laugh, you know? I mean, I think too often in the political classes, we don't see enough humor or wit, right? I don't know about you, but we've all known people who take themselves way too seriously. I think it's a really healthy thing, like Ronald Reagan was able to do, to laugh at yourself, right? In his reelection campaign, his opponent kept suggesting that Ronald Reagan was too old to be the president. You know, and he, his opponent kept driving this point home, I guess, right, that if you're older, you know, you're not necessarily wiser, okay? And at one of the debates, Ronald Reagan got up, and even before anything was said, he said, you know, I want to make it very clear that my opponent's youth and inexperience will not be used against him. You know what I'm saying? And it just took away that whole issue. So I think, to go back to your original question, the virtues that I listed, fortitude, moral courage, those things, I think they're elemental to the healthy functioning of a country like ours. But I also put a lot of stock in humor and kind of a gimcrack wit. I think that's really important.